right, kids, you ready? Yeah. Your gardening job. Listen to your job.
Mommy,
you already know. Get me all the dirt you can that does not have plants in it. I don't want plants. I just want dirt, okay? Fill up the bucket with dirt.
I put too much on my arm.
Oh. That's okay.
Use the whisk stick.
All right, yeah. Fill up the bucket with dirt. Get me all the dirt you can get me. No plants, please. I don't want plants, okay?
Mommy, I have to use it on my shoes.
We'll wash your shoes when we're done. Getting dirty is a part of gardening. Get me as much dirt as you can, okay? You filling up the bucket with dirt?
Yeah.
You guys are my heroes. I was thinking, man, I don't want to just dig in the dirt by myself. I know I have some good garden helpers. Do you guys like helping with the garden?
Yeah.
Do you like digging in the dirt?
I like digging a little bit.
Will you have a bubble bath later after you get dirty?
Yeah,
that's okay. Did you know dirt is really good for the garden and you're helping me so much and this is going to help all the plants?
But Mommy, the plants don't grow very tall, right?
No. And if you get sticks in there, it's okay. Just try not to get the plants in there, okay?
Mommy, I put a little in.
And if you see green in the bucket, just pull the green part out is all. Joshy's kind of putting in whatever he wants to. Which is fine too. That's fine too.
In there, but it's okay.
Yeah.
We will take them out later.
Yeah.
Whoa. Here, covering the sticks. Cover.
Good job, garden helpers. You guys are awesome.
We're covering the stick.
Good job, baby.
Dirt.
Just get dirt, don't get plants. Come over here where it's just dirt, honey bunny.